Hi. If so many politicians in Parliament are lawyers, why are they then ignoring that all laws require royal assent? And why has the Crown been removed from our laws since 1973?
I actually do not give a rat's pyjamas about the Crown and the 1973 change to the Constitution.
Well, you should, mate.
Well, I don't.
You should.
Well, that's your opinion.
It's not an opinion. It's a fact.
Okay, right. Well, thank you. That's your statement and you're entitled to that. But I'm concerned about the delivery of hospitals and schools.
Do you want Australia to become a republic?
I don't care about republics.
Yeah, okay,
because I tell you why, when the Chinese march up the beach, okay, they're not going to care about whether or not we've got a crown.